My name is Amuda. My metric number is 179928.
I'm Darshini Mohanadas. My metric number is 179127.
Hi, I'm Pritika. My metric number is 177062. So, guys, any suggestion for our grooming video 3?
Okay, my suggestion is to do grooming for how proper attire to a event or dinner, as many of our courses they always do annual dinners. So I thought maybe if we do a grooming video on how to go to a event and what are the suitable attires for the events, so it can be a guideline for many of us, especially final year students.
But sometimes they pick the theme right for the annual dinner. So how about that?
We can generalize the attire. Like normally we will wear gowns, right? Gowns or dresses. That's the most common attire for events.
I think for what Kamala has suggested just now, for themes, she was talking about themes, right? Maybe we can choose two or three themes just to show in the grooming video.
Which means we will choose certain themes,
like common themes, to maybe if you want to do a grooming video on that, maybe you can choose the most common themes. Then we can do a grooming video on that.
So, for example, like
one Malaysia, maybe traditional Malaysian culture.
But I think that in the last discussion we have talked about it, and we also have came up with the problems. Means that if you want to show that the dresses, the background or the costumes should be available, and since everyone are staying in campus, so it's like quite difficult to get the appropriate attire. So like if you all can manage to get that costume, then we can proceed with that team actually.
Okay, I agree with Amu because the background also is important. Consider about that.
Yeah, I think we have problem to find the venue and have to decide the theme and the dress code too. So I think it will be difficult to find a place for it, and then we have to suggest the dress code for an event. So I think the attire for the annual dinner or some events are quite difficult for us to show the actual attire.
Okay then, any other suggestions?
How about you, Shoshi?
Okay, I suggest why don't we do this? We can show them how the person who's gonna graduate,
they
would dress up for their convocation day.
Yeah. Means the one who taking up the scroll, is it?
Yes.
Yeah.
I think it's a good idea because since we are going, UPM is going to organize the graduation day, yes. 4th to 7th of November. So I think it's a good time also.
I agree about the suggestion about the convocation. So I think it is more easy and comfortable for us to show how the proper attire for a convocation. Yeah.
Okay, it seems to be a good idea, but like how you want to display the models or like the varieties, what type of variety. As far as I've seen, the basically the Indians, they mostly they will wear either a sari or a Punjabi suit or a formal one. Whereas everyone will be wearing the formal attire based on their culture. So you want to show the one model of doing a culture one, another one is like universal, the formal one.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. Traditional one and then the modern. Because some prefer to wear traditional, like what you say, some prefer to wear to go with the formal attire.
So is everyone okay with that idea?
I think that idea is quite fun, like enjoyable. Maybe you can take a photo about seniors who are like graduating.
If like formal means it's same for everyone, but if we come to the traditional means, you guys which one want to choose? Whether it's Indian or Malay or Chinese? So.
Since we are all Indians, why not go for the Indian?
So we'll just focus on the Indian students who will come.
Yeah, I mean,
but in terms of explanation, we can tell that they will wear this, they will wear that. So if you are okay with the team and the event, we can proceed to the, we can delegate our task actually.
Yeah.
So as usual, we need a host, we need a camera woman and also models. And the rest will be the scriptwriter and also the editor.
So for this grooming video, do we still stick on two models or you would like to increase the models number? Maybe we want to show some varieties.
To show the formal
the
one,
one
and
the
traditional. Maybe one could be a traditional. Okay, so I think I can be the model for the formal one. Traditional one, sorry. Traditional one. So
I can be the model for the formal one. I think I will become host since I was not in the previous two videos.
Okay, so she always will be the background. Yes, behind crew for this our video. So is there anything to talk on the part of the theme? Anything you all want to add up for the explanation that that the host should be given?
Actually, how about the place?
Yeah, place. I think we are in the UKM is having pressure around the hall there. So I think we can go and have a shoot at there if it's available.
Is it so noisy or I'm not sure?
No, I think a few students who are gonna graduate here, they are like
wearing their coat
and then they are taking pictures, so I don't think that would be a disturbance.
Taking pictures is one thing, but taking video is another thing because that place,
the noise
just beside the road.
And it's noisy because the cars. So I think hosts should be talking louder. We don't have any extra mic to like fix it to her or something like that.
I think it's not a, we can find any places around the hall.
Yeah, sure. As long as you are showing a little bit of the hall is enough.
Okay.
So
the explanation.
Yeah. Is there anything you all want to add up to so that we can get an idea on the explanation? Like what you want to talk on the video?
Maybe we can say why the congregation is important.
I mean the attire, why we should be focusing on it, is it?
First first about the importance of the congregation and then attire.
What is it so important about the what do you think?
So it's like it's a memory. So we want to make sure it is something nice.
Perfect.
And also, we should like emphasize on why it is very usual thing that son will have anything, they won't come and tell you have to wear like this. But why we are focusing it, I think we have to emphasize on the reason why we are doing this thing.
Okay. So.